And for this semester, I chose a piece that we were working on, flow and dynamics. And so this is called Lament in D Minor, and it's by Iga Helmer. And I couldn't find much about this composer, so I don't have much to say about it.
No problem.